The two-day tournament featuring 115 players competing in 11 different professional and amateur divisions. It all comes down to the final round Sunday, a six-hole showcase finale for the top four pros. The Savannah Disc Golf Association welcoming players who've competed in the event since its inauguration and beginners with the goal to continue growing the emerging sport.
19th year playing in this tournament, and I mean, it's grown exponentially. When I moved out here, this is the only course. We've got three or four local courses now, fairly local. It's free, it's fun for all ages. Anybody can play. You can be competitive or you can just come out to have a good time.
Disc golf is golf with a frisbee. It's the exact same thing, but it's less time consuming and less investment. You buy one disc and that's your club, that's your ball. So it's cheaper, it's quicker. It's like the working man's golf, I guess. Everybody can play it.